The lights are about to go out. Pecco Bagnaia is starting on the front row thanks to the pole position taken yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments.
Thank you.
let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking.